What's up, Jenny Stamp? She's feeling better. Miguel just walked by and said, got excellent blood back. They took blood on her. She obviously had spiked a temp, but is feeling better now. And you'll go back to the track tomorrow. More front Philly here. And that was a good breeze right before you got sick. I was here for that. You look really good on the turf that day. Mm-hmm.